Hello everyone. Greetings to all participants of the LIFT Festival. My name is Bronislava Volková. I'm a Czech-American poet, writing in both languages. I have lived in emigration for 44 years, was a professor at Indiana University, Bloomington, USA, as well as others, authored some 30 books in various languages, and recently returned to Prague, Czechia. I'm also a collage artist, and my works can be found at www.bronislavavolkova.com. I will read two poems, one in Czech, one in English. Pole ke mně přichází zasněným, nahnědlým způsobem, pokryté spadaným listím, přesvědčené o své pravdě, o pravdě slov nám daných, včasné ranní mlze, slov ťukajících denně na naše uši. Mezi tím, co my všichni si myslíme, že naše slova jsou ta pravá, jsou vlastně všechna pouhými kapkami ze džbánu obrovského jako oceán, odrážejícími barvy a tvary, závisejícími na oku, které je vidí, a na světle, které na ně padá, v jisté roční době či v jisté chvíli dne. V noci se tiší a černají, ponořeny do mystéria. Perfectum mobile. Oh, my head is empty and it doesn't even want to be any other way. Empty head is a pejorative expression, but I see it differently. Since it's been continuously filled, it needs to be emptied now. Clean it up, sweep it out. Nothing is more beautiful than nothing. Nothing more. Merely nothing now. Nothing which doesn't wear out. Nothing which doesn't get lost. Nothing which doesn't get stolen. Nothing which doesn't get asked for. How beautiful it is to have nothing. To have nothing is the same as not to have anything. It is impossible to err with it or to be deprived of it. It is impossible to acquire it, to earn it, or to reach it. It is not smaller or bigger. It is not worse or better. It is quite perfect, complete, and magnificent, that nothing. Thank you very much for listening.